the job. Hell yes. My duty, and now I must depart.
Oh, looks like all the mutated animals have broken loose. Welp. Like you've run into mutant sixth graders. Oh, and they look hungry. Don't get eaten. Designed them to be removable in case anything wanted to attack people from below.
I took you to school, Forthy!
I hate school.
Now, and needing to punch you was one of them. You've never seen weather like this!
Parents are dumb!
Soundproofing the walls in here so that no one could hear screams was not cheap, let me tell you.
Oh, damn it!
Ready to initiate temperament upgrade.
Come here, Forrest.
Oh, thank God!
I'll crush you, twerps!
Take that, Forthy! All right, ready to make some weather?
Tupperware, activate!
I'll wipe my asses with you, Forthies!
Run for your storm shelters! Bring down the lightning! Ta-da! I need lightning happen!
Bitch, you dead.
Supposed to hurt, Forthy?
You won't see me coming.
No fair.
Targeting systems online.
Heads up, Quill's incoming.
You gonna tell your mommy? Seriously, don't tell your mom though. That's not cool.
Returning to normal levels.
I'm gonna eat your dumb Forthy faces!
Over! turn.
You little shit.
I'm so cold, I'm nipping out.
You! It is! Cupcake! It's me! Daddy!
Waiting for organic DNA sample.
sixth graders. Came out of nowhere! My legs are broken, sweetie. Mommy can't walk. You have to go into town and get help. Sweetheart, listen to me. They were about to cut off your father's head to scan his DNA. I'm sorry, sweetheart, but you have to finish the job. The only way out of here is to kill Daddy.
I heard that. What the hell is wrong with you?
Can I have a conversation with our child without being criticized?
Oh, you're the victim again, huh? Like you don't deconstruct everything I say.
Okay, Mr. Never Wrong in His Life. Go do it, sweetie. Go cut off Daddy's head. Hurry!
What'd she say? Did she say how nothing is her fault, like usual? I knew something like this would happen, and it's why I've told your mother to keep her fucking mouth shut!
Fuck you!
I told you if our child's powers were discovered, they'd try to harvest our DNA and make a genetic clone!
You did fucking nut!
Listen, kiddo. The CPU is waiting for either of our DNA. Just trick your mom into walking over to it.
Don't make our child choose sides! That's so unfair!
I'm trapped inside of a tube thingy!
My legs are broken and my arm is almost ripped off! I could bleed to death if I move!
You hear that? Go get mommy's arm. That should do it. No! No, kiddo! That operates the laser! Stop! You're gonna kill Daddy!
Baby, I've lost a lot of blood already. If you take my arm, it will kill me. Please, don't kill Mommy, sweetheart. Mommy loves you. Okay, wait. Is this about the medicine I put in your food? We only did it to protect you. Your dad knew it had side effects. Go ask him. Go ask your dad about the side effects. No, sweetie! We talk about this! No, sweetie! No! You're killing Mommy! You're killing me! Oh god, it hurts so much! Ah!
You did the right thing, sweetheart! Now get out of here and go get help!
Organic DNA sample accepted.
Get me out of here! Help! Hey, you're that stupid little fourthy! Get me out of here! Ah! What the hell, bro? I got another butt now! Fuck, dude!
There we go. You see, that wasn't so hard, was it?
What took you so long, new kid? You just screwing around having fun?
All right, Freedom Pals. We've got to get out to the town and tell everyone what Cartman is doing.
I don't think so, guys. You came all this way just to die, Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals!
Coon and friends.
Freedom Pals!
Coon and friends, Coon and friends, Coon and friends! Careful, guys. He's got some kind of super weapon.
It's over, fat ass. We're gonna tell everyone on you.
Yeah, you hear that, Connor? You sick son of a bitch. You shut up, Coon. We need each other, don't you get it? I create the crime and you stomp it out. I am good for your franchise.
Oh, fuck, I get it now.
But then the new kid had to come along and try to stop me for good. I had no choice but to have my own new kid built.
What have you done, Eric?
Simple. How do you stop a coon friend? By creating a massive, genetically altered coon friend from that hero's DNA. What? Oh, dude, that's so fucking base. What do you mean, Keen? Really? You're just gonna fight a superhero by creating a big genetic mutant from the hero's DNA? That's like every douchebag superhero movie ever. Yeah, because it's key. It's not key. No, it's cool because it's like the ultimate enemy. Oh, give me a break. Well, anyways, I wasn't able to finish getting the new kid's DNA, so I had to resort to cloning a different superhero. Which superhero?
Observe a genetically augmented superhero squashing his tiny foes into a viscous red paste. Pretend I'm not here.
I'm anomaly detected.
Oh god, is it my turn? Take this!
Oh, watch out for that toe. I actually have a blister that popped on it and it'd get infected.
No mercy.
Careful now.
Protect the innocent. Uphold the law.
My time.
Benu.
Pew pew!
Oh, I felt that.
I'm having some minor nasal irritation. Oh boy.
I think these villains are about ready for a taste of Peppermint Mark III.
On my glazies.
We can't beat this thing!
We have to hold off until daytime. His skin can't handle the sun.
How are we gonna last till daytime?
I don't know, but we have to try.
Okay, time in. I finished cleaning my glazies.
New kid, you might want to do that fart that rotates the Earth 180 degrees now.
If I go back home with a sunburn, I won't hear the end of it from my mother.
Fascinating. And you broke my fan.
Oh, okay, no, watch the eyes, please. These glasses are prescription and they're really expensive to replace.
Temper revival!
If Craig were here, he would have done it!
Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
Operating at full efficiency again. Tupperware, keeping it fresh.
Now, new kid, use your phenomenal flatus to make it night again.
Almost got it all, but I need to be thorough.
There's a storm coming!
Now would probably be a good time to attack, kids.
Okay, that's got it. Game on.
Damn, Mysterion, it's like you actually trained for this shit or something.
Curses.
Vector calculations complete. Attack sequence engaged.
Maybe we can all go grab a nice piece of whitefish after I finish pounding you into Hainbriggy.
Complete.
If I go back home with a sunburn, I won't hear the end of it from my mother. Okay, I'm good now. I'm gonna kill all you again, okay?
Try it now, new kid. Use your phenomenal flatus to make it night again.
The last thing I need right now is a breakout, believe me.
Amazing. All this time I thought more acids were better than one, but it's what's inside the acid that counts.
I think I got a pulled muscle. I don't think I should play anymore.
Nuki, were you okay? That last shot might have killed you.
That was pretty amazing, dude. I've never heard anyone rip one like that.
Well, I hope you've all enjoyed the tour. Maybe now you have a new appreciation for what genetic engineering has to offer. You're now all free to exit right through the gift shop.
Gift shop?
Feel free to look around before enjoying the rest of your day. Perhaps you'd like to buy a I Survived Genetic Mutants t-shirt, or purchase a photo of you enjoying the tour. Lots of great things to remember your visit.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That was bullshit.
All right, we gotta go tell on Cartman.
Who do we tell? I don't know, what time is it?
It's... Oh, shit! Oh, no!
What is it, Mysterion?
Dude, the new kid farted so big, he made it next week!
What?
Check your phones! It's 10 days later!
Oh, great! The new kid farted us to next week!
Damn it! He screwed us!
Way to go, new kid!
Cartman's being sworn in as mayor today, and it's all the new kid's fault!
Come on, Freedom Pals, we have to stop him!
Freedom Pals, this is Mysterion. I'm at the mayor's office now. You have to come see this!
Sleep. Did I miss anything? All right then. Peace out.
Thank you.
We won, bitches! We won!
Yeah!
Mitch Connor's mayor!
There's
gonna
be... Taking
the whole mayor's office is locked like a fortress! How can Cartman do that?
He can do whatever he wants. He's mayor. Look, up in the window.
It's over. We lost.
But we can't lose.
Face it, Kyle. Thanks to the new kid, Cartman is mayor, and there's no one left to help us.
New kid. New kid, come in.
Who is that?
Pretty sure that's Morgan Freeman.
New kid, there's been some kind of time shift anomaly. I can only assume it came from your ass. Come to the taco shop. We have to fix this.
You heard the man. All Freedom Pals report to Freeman's Tacos now.
Party in the evidence locker after we nab that vigilante.
You want to hear a secret, sweetie?
Yeah, come real close now.
All right, the new kid's here.
Morgan Freeman says he can help us stop Cartman.
How do we stop him now? He's already been elected mayor.
It's the new kid's fault. He farted us forward in time.
New kid, your farts have sped up time. We have to somehow go back and stop Mitch Connor from ever rising to power. This is the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme. The last time someone tried it, they farted so bad it created a wormhole that made time travel possible. Now, I have to warn you, friend. Once you eat the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme, there is no going back. Make sure you have everything you need before you eat this. Do you understand? So you're ready to eat the 7-layer Quesarito Chipotle Beefy Nacho Supreme? Now you must fart back in time to before Mitch Connor was sworn into office. You can do it. You just have to believe in yourself.
Working.
I think maybe the new kid has a fractured butthole.
Fractured butthole? That's ridiculous.
Toolshed is right. We have to get the kid to a doctor fast.
Be careful, new kid. South Park is a really scary place on Christmas.
Oh, hey, boys. Merry Christmas. I'm so fucked up. I feel like it's been Christmas for a year. What'd they put in these drinks?
Mr. Mackey, there's cheese in your alcohol. You have to stop drinking.
No, but it's the holidays, boys. There's nothing wrong with a little drink on the...
Oh, God, it's them again!
don't be scared, y'all. We're simply here to celebrate the coming of our Lord and Savior.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
Hey, look, it's the vigilante the mayor told us about.
If we murder him, we get a prize.
Yay! Yay! Yay!
Combat mode engaged.
My Christmas gift to you.
Called Santa down from the sky. You killed my reindeer.
Ho, ho, ho,
yeah. Hey, look, it's Santa Claus.
Santa Claus? Well, now maybe we can eat his flesh. Hail Satan.
Oh, you little fuck critters again, huh? Santa's gonna kick the shit out of you.
We weren't expecting Santa to show up. Whatever will we do? We're in a bit of a bind, Rabbity.
Don't be sad, Barry. Shucks, I can just sacrifice myself.
Hooray!
Santa's about to go to town on your ass.
Hooray!
Merry Christmas, asshole.
Here comes Raccoonie.
Good work, new kid. Fate's work. Weep not for thine enemies. They're like total assholes.
Time anomaly detected.
This is unnatural. Go interrupt someone else.
Shush, this shock stuff sucks.
Saving my cute little tail, Beavery.
Prepare to meet your end. Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
You're tougher needed.
Here I come!
Season's beatings.
Oh boy, I'm gonna do Satan's bidding. Gotcha!
Run for your storm shelters!
Woohoo! dear Tix.
Oh, hi.
I hope you kids aren't squeamish, because things are about to get graphic. That really warmed him up. Praise the Dark Lord. Let Satan's healing flame just blow over. Thanks, Thievery. I was really getting right.
Executing combat protocol.
I'm frozen for this turn.
Nice one. Hey-ho, Satan. It's my turn. Farewell, heathen, and do not return. Bet you can't handle this.
Online.
Again. Let's see you to try that after we nibble out your eyeballs.
I will punish you. Freeze.
Oh, you humans have such ice in your hearts.
Survival at 90.6%.
Here comes the hellfire. It's so great when we all work together. Now. Peace-filed human.
I'm about to bring it.
Fate brought us together so that I could tear you apart.
We shall consume your brain and gain your knowledge, critter friend. You need this more than me.
Now.
get out warning.
Keep it up, you guys.
Show no weakness.
Keep you fresh. This new kid fully functional.
You're welcome, kids. Now, what the fuck is this all about?
We're sorry, but we're trying to go back in time, but the new kid has a fractured butthole, so we're trying to get him to the abortion clinic.
Oh, I see. All right, you kids get his ass fixed. Santa will hold off these drunken fuckwads.
Get moving to the abortion clinic.
Tina! Tina, I'm sorry!
Stand back, kids. We got a lot of abortions today. It's Christmas.
We need a doctor to look at our friend's asshole.
Let me guess. He's got a big crack down the middle. Ha ha.
No! Please, you have to listen. None of this is supposed to happen.
The mayor has to be stopped. We know how to do it.
The mayor? That scumbag made the town the shithole it is today.
We can put a stop to it, please. Just look at our friend's ass.
Yeah, it's fractured, all right.
Can you fix it?
Well, I put a splint on it and a little sling to take pressure off the sphincter.
Try it, kid. Try to take us back.
You got this, butthole.
Holy shit, dude!
You can do it, new kid.
We should be happy that he's made friends in this town so quickly.
We came here to hide. More friends just means more trouble.
You're being paranoid. You need to lay off that stuff. It's changing you.
Oh, lay off. It's the one thing that helps me relax from your stupid shit. Oh, hey, whippersnapper.
Didn't see you there.
Your friends are downstairs, kiddo. Get out there and play.
The heathens are attempting to overtake Koopa Keep. You gotta come fight, my liege.
You're our only hope.
Who's that? Hey, we're not playing superheroes, dumbass. Come on, new kid. Smite him real good, King. Scoop, get out of the way, you guys. We've got to stop Cartman before he starts all this. What are you kids doing? We stopped playing superheroes like 5 days ago. Yeah, get lost, douchebags.
This isn't a trick, it's me, Craig. Fuck you, dude. I'm Craig.
We don't have time for this. Stand aside. We have to get to Cartman.
Well, you just have to get past us and our king.
Can handle these weirdos.
For the king!
For the king!
All hail the king!
I'll take you on. Me? I got your back, man.
These primitives have no chance against our future tech.
Go, butthole!
Bottoming out. We need to beat ourselves soon. Take this.
This is a job for the king's cutting rogue. You're not gonna last long fighting all of us yourself, Past Self. I wouldn't be so foolish, stupid Craig. Uchin no jutsu. Are you serious? That's so fucking lame. Guess I gotta take this asshole on.
Okay, I'll be the third wheel. Get in there, new kid.
If I kick my own ass, none of this will ever happen?
Thank you.
action. Now you see? Here I go. So they finally talked us into playing superheroes, huh? Yeah, and look where it got us. Yep. Hey, you know the stick of truth is just a stupid twig.
You kick that back!
You're just mad at the truth. Really, your whole costume, Super Craig? We had a lot less time to make this game.
Tell them what you're made of, butthole!
You're no match for us.
Wow, Past Kyle had such a cool costume. What happened?
Hey!
Long live King Douchebag! Loose! Yeah. Shit, why'd it have to come to this?
Someone's feeling pretty woozy about right now, and for once it's not me.
Okay, Butlord?
If we really fought ourselves in the past, shouldn't we, like, remember it?
I remember fighting myself in the past.
I mean, like, never mind.
From one ungainly flying creature to another, I salute you.
Dude, dial it back.
Make way for Mysterion. No mercy.
A logical and unfortunate outcome for those who oppose freedom, pals.
I'm sorry, my king. I failed you. Oh, jeez. Don't worry, I got this. We will fight by your side, my liege.
Oh, hey.
Ah. We're back. You kneel before the king, future new kid.
Better than that?
That's our keg.
Hmm.
You won't see me coming.
Careful, pig.
Too late for me, Pac-Me. But you can avoid all this if you just make friends who don't suck. Dude, you are trying way too hard.
I'm really more of a healer than a fighter, fellas, though I can do both.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Future you from?
Oh, days and days.
Target acquired.
We need to operation. Oh, I'm up? Okay. Just mad because it's true.